to the semi-final is...
Indonesia!
Vietnam! And if you...
The motto of Miss World, as everybody probably knows, is beauty with a purpose. And the one thing that a Miss World should strive to achieve the moment she steps foot out into the world as Miss World.
Very good reasons. So congratulations.
Now our children's choice to go in.
Wow, I have to say that meeting so many girls from so many different countries has been the most amazing experience.
And joining her is the contestant our panel of judges have chosen. Our second segment finalist from Southern Europe is... Lebanon!
And our contestants from the Caribbean into the semi-final is...
to go into the semi-final is... Brazil! Congratulations to both of you.
Namibia!
Maravillosa experiencia que me daría la vida y un trabajo del que aprendería muchísimo y le enseñaría a todos lo que aprendí. Por eso creo que un año no sería suficiente para todo lo que tengo.
So your legs still aching?
Yes, they are.
What surprised you the most? You got a round of applause for your legs. What's the most surprising thing about Poland?
Well, as many of you are probably not aware, I was born in Poland.
Good evening, Bruno. Tell us something about your year.
My year has been truly amazing. I've been traveling from continent to continent, working under the banner of Beauty with a Purpose, where we use the Miss World crown as a symbol of fundraising and focus on children who need our help. I couldn't be more satisfied with the things I've achieved in my year, and it has been unforgettable in every way.
Thank you very much. Miss World 2005.
Using my crown to spread awareness about...
The judges have decided that our first finalist and the new Miss World Asia Pacific is...
India!
Australia!
Our second finalist at Miss World Northern Europe is...
Czech Republic!
in the final, and the title of Miss World Southern Europe goes to...
Lebanon.
Romania!
Please come forward. And Miss World Caribbean is...
places in the final. Taking the title of Miss World Americas is... Brazil!
Czech Republic is Miss World 2006!